Hey everybody, what's up? Kevin Skrima here on Skrima Games. Welcome to Gamers Reality. Going to be streaming some Destiny 2 Forsaken. This game is awesome and I am addicted, so let's go. I also need to check that I fixed a little gameplay audio lag, so I'm going to watch my stream really quick here. Got to make sure everything's performing in top shape. Maybe.
Greetings.
I think it's fixed. I'll go to do some gunplay soon.
Don't let double it go check. To waste.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you? Don't waste it.
Gonna have to do some freaking, what is it? Iron Banner. Before it goes away.
The Iron Banner has come, whether you seek it or not.
Alright, we gotta complete some stiff.
What cipher is this?
Ooh, Prime Engram. Let's see what we got. Tangled Web Gauntlets. Always Tangled Gauntlets. Alright, we got up there a point. I will take it. To get my guns at a higher power level. This is taking forever.
I donated 10 to my salary to demo.
Hey, look alive, hotshot.
Don't waste this.
Oh, I won't.
Hey, don't talk about Gambit out there.
You don't talk about Fight Club or Gambit.
Your light has not gone out.
It's back into my life. And then
light has not gone out, but it also has not gone up either.
You gonna hang out with your clan today? Wish I'd had that years ago.
Nice. The Last Dance. Okay, getting up there a little bit.
Catch you later. Hey, how's the clan going?
One more thing real quick, then we can go play.
There's no data like encrypted data, I always say.
Wow, that was fucking fast. Okay. Well, two more things real quick. Let's store a little bit more if we can.
Eververse is at your service. Another satisfied customer.
I see. Do I want a hard light ornament? Meh. Okay, let's go do something. Let's do a strike real quick, do a warm up here.
Hidden operatives tell me the Cabal have caused some kind of anomaly inside the Infinite Forest. Multiple squads from your first visit have been copied.
Okay,
Osiris is concerned. You don't have to. But if you go in there, make sure the Cabal don't leave with any Vex tech.
Gameplay audio seems fine, but the microphone audio went out. At least it did that one time. Talking to myself on stream, I love it. Okay, I think we are good now with the audio and all the fine-tuning. Microphone audio won't go out again, hopefully. Okay, I think we're good.
The geometric data I'm reading from this architecture...
Let's play.
It's subtly shifting. Like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like
That's what I'm always trying to do with reality. Trying to decide on a version it likes. On a version I like.
I can feel your approach, Guardian.
You can feel my approach.
Welcome back to the forest.
Oh my... Also fixed in-game issue, I had to reinstall the DLC for some reason, and it's working a lot better now. Doing IT crap even though I'm not working in IT. Edge Transit! Hey, I got Edge Transit, everybody! What a fucking surprise! Goodbye, Edge Transit. At least it gives you a lot of dismantling materials.
Looks like the Vex are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
They can try. This forest is mine now.
The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask.
I missed that one. Pop. Your controller batteries are low again, Jesus. So much walking in this one, man. Can't wait to use this two-tailed fox on a boss here. Should have been using Midda or Sweet Business as my exotic, but oh well. That was overkill.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your Sparrow. It's good to go.
I love when they add these new lines. Watch out for the laser. Go, hear your trimming, go.
Cabal must have a leader.
You're headed straight for him. He's caught in a window in time, trying to steal the map before we can get it. He'll fail every time, but he doesn't know that.
Sounds horrible.
The future where he succeeds is much worse.
Why do we gotta kill him if he's always gonna fail? Kill that one behind me, huh? Thanks, guys. Thanks. Thanks. Thank you. Better late than never, as they say.
So, where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Vex activated their security grid.
They see you in the Cabal as invaders.
Well, those lasers got me.
It worked out fine the first time.
More lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not. He is. We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more Cabal into existence.
Alkane dust. Was I supposed to get a prime engram or a powerful engram from that? Unless I went to the postmaster. Whatevs. Okay, let's look at our challenges here, bounties. And super final blows, capture zones, completions. Generate orbs of light, win matches in the Iron Banner, precision final blows, power play. It's a lot of Iron Banner, I'll say that much. I need more Masterwork cores. Oh my goodness. This is just a big mess. Jeez.
I'm eager to continue our friendship.
Well, I can get a lot of Alkane dust, so that's a bright side.
You
so
have
let's
good
do
taste.
This shit. All mine. I need a shit ton of this.
Very good. Good choice, my friend.
We can always get more edge transit, so just let's dismantle that.
Choice, my friend. Guardian must always keep his word. My dear Lady Alderdice, if the seven stars won't have you, why should I?
Let's do some Iron Banner, I guess. Should I do one of these bounties as well? It's gonna be tough. Try to get some precision kills with hand cannons, I guess. $550? Jesus Christ. $550. $548. God, I need to play this fucking game more. God. I wonder if Xur has anything good this weekend. Okay, Faded Engram guarantee is a year one exotic. Are there any I want that I don't have?
Iron Banner Control.
All right, let's do this.
Opponent claims Zone C.
Okay, let's track some of these bounties just so we can knock them off and get them out of the way here. Let's start off with capturing zones.
Opponent claims Zone B. Opponent took the lead.
Oh, gotta love Sleeper. Hey, young Flex Offender. What's up? How's it going?
Zone C
doing terrible.
Zone advantage is yours.
Nice try.
Zone C lost.
Two down.
Good
baby.
Counter. Now hit them again. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Damn it. Thought I threw my grenade there.
This is the moment Iron Lords live for.
Oh, I know.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Nice try. He was so confident too. He like slid.
Zone B lost. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Man, I missed that last shot. I'm so pissed at myself. Come on, guys, do better.
Zone C lost. Show them what you can do.
Huh.
this isn't over until Shaq sings, and he's very shy.
Why is my... There's no way I'm doing bad.
Zone A lost. Opponent made a power play.
I love how my fucking melee didn't activate. That's what I was trying to do.
5 minutes remain. Captured zone B. Opponent claimed zone A. Opponent claimed zone C.
Yeah, I kind of soared into that one.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Your weapon defines you. Zone C lost. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Nope, gotta kill with that. How am I doing on these bounties? Precision kills. Super final blows, completion, reward, wins. Fuck you, how did you... Like, literally one more shot. This music sounds very Halo.
In the Dark Age, we call this... fun.
How did he live?
Not this time.
Yeah, because I totally need more Tangled Web Gauntlets. Breaking up those teams to find a better match, you better. What was the previous results? Okay, I was 1.0 at least. That AO guy didn't do too well. Pretty sure this counts with Iron Banner. I'll double check.
Iron Banner control.
I should change my batteries next time.